We are following multiple breaking stories right now. State police confirmed they responded to a water rescue along the Charles River in Boston. We know at least one officer had to go into the water. This happened about an hour ago near the Hatchell. One person was successfully pulled out of the water. We're working to find out if they suffered any injuries.